So this is a really quick sort of 10-minute routine, perfect to do just before you get to your desk in the morning. So it's really going to stretch you out and open you up and get you ready for your day. So we're going to start at the top of your mat. Okay, and we're just going to have the feet in a comfortable position. So if that's slightly wider than hip width, then go with that. You're going to inhale the arms up to the ceiling. Have the palms sort of facing away from you. And then imagine you're sort of rolling over a barrel. So you're going to almost dive down, really as if there's a barrel there and you're rolling down, stretching everything out. Have a wiggle at the bottom and then scooping up bone by bone all the way to the top. So we're inhaling up and then as if you're diving over your barrel, really getting into the backs, holding it down here, having a wriggle, and then coming all the way up to the top. One more time, inhale. And then diving over your barrel, opening everything up, and then dropping down here, giving everything a good wriggle. You're gonna walk out into your plank position, and then you're gonna push back into your downward dog, pushing the chest down, bend the knees if you need to, coming forward, and then sort of walking out your dog if that feels good for you. Again, coming forward, and then pushing back. Lovely, you're gonna open up your left hip. So open, bend the knee, point the toes, and place it back down. Over to the other side, bending, having a nice stretch, opening up the hips, and then coming down. One more to each side. And if you want to circle it around here, whatever feels good for you. Last time. And then place it down. Drop onto your knees. Sit down onto your heels and lengthen your arms forward. Lovely. From here into our four-point kneeling position. So coming into our four-point kneeling position, the wrists are under the shoulders and the knees are under the hips. We're going to take actually the hands a little bit wider and take the knees a little bit wider. And we're going to circle around one way. And then circle back around the other way. Good, so we're just circling around. And then keep the elbows nice and soft. And then once you've done that, we're gonna come to the center, and now we're gonna come into our cat. So drop the tailbone, arch the spine, and then just pull back a little bit. And then come forward. As you come forward, we're gonna come into that extension, open up the chest. And then come back. Inhale and exhale, really use your breath to open up. Back and open up. Lovely. From here, we're going to lower all the way down onto our tummies. Okay. Have the hands sort of just off your mat. Hover the nose. We're going to inhale to prepare. Come into our baby cobra. Slide the nose away. Look up through the eyebrows and lift the back of the head, the neck, and the chest. Inhale here and exhale. To slide it all the way in. Inhale to prepare, exhale, float, and slide the nose away, looking up
inhale at the top and then exhale to lengthen the spine down as much as you can. One last time, I'm gonna hold it up here. So make sure that that spine is moving as one. And then we're gonna inhale and then exhale, pull the elbows back and get up a little bit higher. Inhale forward, exhale, squeeze. Inhale, exhale. Last time, then we're gonna come down and then lower down. We've got a few more of these, so just have a release here. Inhale again, exhale, we're coming up. Looking up, inhale, exhale. We've got four, three, tummy held tight, two, open up the chest, one, lift, and then lower all the way down. Lovely, push up onto your hands and knees into the resting position. And then from here, we're gonna turn around onto our backs. So we're not gonna come all the way down. We're gonna have the elbows propped up on our elbows. And we're gonna really push up with the chest. So it's really important here we get that lift so we can really strengthen your back muscles. From here, we're gonna extend one leg. Draw in and extend, in and extend. The tummy is held nice and tight. Keep on pushing up and lifting. Good, two more. And then we're gonna float that one up, float the other leg. We're gonna do toe taps from here. Keep it going. For four, three, two, one. And then we're gonna just draw that other leg in and down. Pushing up and away. In, keeping that lift through the chest. Keep it going. Using the tummy here. Keeping everything lifted. Last two. Last one. Float both legs up. Tap both toes down and extend. Down and extend. We have eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, last one. Place the feet down and you're gonna push up onto your hands and you're gonna lift your bottom up and lower down. Lift and lower. So the fingertips are facing your heels, pointing towards your heels. Lift and lower. Four more. This is lovely to open the shoulders. Two, last one, and then come all the way down, slide down, drawing your knees in, and taking a moment here. Yeah, you're gonna lengthen one leg, hug that knee into the chest, and then you're gonna pull it over your leg. Just open the other arm and look over your shoulder. And this one's gonna come all the way up and then circle around. I'm gonna come over to the other side. Extend that leg, the other leg this time. Draw that knee in. And then pull it over. Open up the shoulder, get that nice twist. And then circle the arm all the way around. Hug the knee into the chest. hug both knees. And then we're gonna roll up. So just massaging the spine, so it should feel quite nice. Beautiful rocks. Up into sitting. And then coming onto your heels, we're just gonna open the chest. So nice and wide, lifting through the tummy, eyes up to the ceiling, and then hug a big beach ball. And then open, lift up, grab one wrist and pull it over to the side. And then take it over to the other. And then lengthen all the way down. And you're done. So I hope you feel a bit more loose, relaxed, and strengthened. So if you do these exercises regularly, it will really help to sort of strengthen that upper back, because so that you don't get too slumped over your computer, and you've got that nice lift. So it's really focusing on your posture and those back muscles. If you enjoyed, please give this a like and a thumbs up. Leave a comment below and hit that subscribe button now, and I'll see you again next week.